everyone, welcome to Healthy Kadai. Today we will be making a breakfast recipe which is Laccha pancakes. First of all, we need to grate the potatoes like this, so it will form a Laccha. Then we need other ingredients like gram flour or basil, some chopped vegetables like tomatoes, capsicums, carrots, ginger garlic paste and all our normal spices. Salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder, ajwain and cumin seeds. First of all, we have mixed all the ingredients except for the veggies. You have to ensure that do not add too much of gram flour into it, because potato already has a binding nature, so it will bind itself. Then we have taken a non-stick pan and I have put little oil on it. Just like we spread any other pancakes, we will spread the potato laccha here and we will let it cook for till the base gets crisp. We can chop all the veggies on the pancake. Even you can mix it in the batter, but I prefer it putting on the top because it looks nice and all the colors of the veggies gets highlighted. So you can see we have got nice, nutritious, healthy pancake. Now we will flip over the pancake and we will let it cook. Our potato laccha pancake is now ready. You can see we have got very nice colors of all the veggies. You can serve it with either green chutney or sauce as per your taste. So try making this lovely and nutritious recipe and let us have your reviews. Thank you.